Finally, from finance.ifeng.com, mainland China's rich people are hiring private detectives to spy on their children. Recently, private detectives in Hong Kong exposed that some wealthy mainland Chinese people have hired them to monitor their children, who are studying in Hong Kong and paid with expensive fees. According to private detectives, the fees could be thousands of Hong Kong dollars, and there's no limit on how much is being spent. The costs are mainly dependent upon investigation information and monitoring time. The children monitored by these detectives could vary from kindergarten kids to doctoral students. The detective agencies also expose that businesses for these detectives have increased in recent years. A Hong Kong private detective agency said they've received more than 100 similar cases this year. More than 40% of them are from wealthy mainland Chinese parents. The detective agencies analyzed that, as of now, most mainland students studying in Hong Kong are from wealthy families. Their parents are paying a lot of attention to the behavior of their children. The Hong Kong government released that last year, more than 10,000 mainland students were studying there. Don't go away, because up next in Money Matters, we're talking about art school. Stay tuned.